I know this little girl, her name is Maxine. Her beauty's like a